Hello guys, today I'm playing Monster Hunter Rise on the same day it's released. I also pre-made my own polynode me too by myself. And also I hope you enjoy it and I'll try to keep this to 30 minutes long. Anyways, let's go! Boop 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 boop. Ah yes! Perfect! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! I understand that, I know that, because I already played this a bit before, anyways. Just slightly, I forgot I had the tutorial, so I'm just gonna, and I was in the very start of the game. Continue at our game, and yeah, let's go. Let's go! I have a black Pelico and a normal Pelico. I don't want to talk. Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, how scary! Is that a monster made out of monsters? Oh gosh. Oh wait, thank gosh that was a dream. And with my perfectly good die, anyways. Let's just skip this. I don't want to see, but anyways. What's that? Oh, nice.
Dear, looks like we've been caught in the act, Minoto.
Quite disappointing, you know.
I really don't see how anyone could have noticed us.
It was a perfect display of stealth.
Oh, wait, your sister.
That's why we expect great things of you. You're always razor sharp.
I understand.
Well then, I guess we still have a lot of training left to do.
I understand that.
What? You don't want us sneaking in?
Yeah, and also my cat
has blue
and
red eyes.
This is Kimura.
We're all practically family here.
My cat is cute.
Besides, Elder Fugin is looking for you.
Oh!
So go get ready. Can't keep him waiting.
Oh gosh, you can't do anything before the Elder. Anything bad that hates him or something. See my cat? It's so perfectly cute! Ooh, I can't wait! Anyway, it's pretty bright. Oh, what a perfect day. Huh? Wait, what are you looking at? Wait, I think I saw that in our dream.
Shall we go?
Yeah, we shall. We shall go. Olden days.
Elder Fugin, we did like you asked.
Oh, Hinoa, Minoto, thank you.
Yay! Anyways, I can't wait.
I just got an important letter.
Import?
It looks like we've got a rampage on our hands.
What are those? Okay, I was explained in the demo.
So it's finally beginning.
Oh gosh.
It's been 50 years since the last calamity. But I remember like it was yesterday.
Whoa, it's 50. For the monsters, it's around
me. A huge pack of monsters in a giant stampede. They attack the village in a frenzied rage. Nobody knows why this happens, but it came close to wiping out our village last time.
I think it's time. We paid a visit to the stronghold. We have to protect the village.
There's nothing to worry about, Elder Fugin.
Oh, wait, this is probably the church fair.
All of us. Everyone in Kimura. We've all been training for this moment for our entire lives.
Oh, I understand that. Anyways, continue.
Inoue, we should start preparations right away.
Yes, you should. Anyways. And down they go. Oh, I like that palamute. It's on.
Now that's what I like to hear.
It looks nice. Okay. What's wrong with his teeth? There's nothing wrong with my teeth. We're too old. Fusion to enter. Now, run up. Now we can all exercise. I got
great job.
Got any message from the guild this morning? Says that you are now certified to hunter. You're very now, sport. Well, I guess I shouldn't call you now. I'm certified, but I don't think you'll stop me. Ha 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 ha. Quest me. Sorry to interrupt, Elder Children.
Yeah.
I'm for the village of Kongming like that.
Yep. Congratulations!
Anyway, look, I overheard the good news. Me and an official hunter? Wow, congratulations! What we need to do now is register with the guild so we can start accepting all those quests. For that, you need to speak with Master Hojo
and
Dad. But that can wait. First, we go shopping. You'll be needing the help of other villagers if you want to succeed out in the field. So, follow
me. Start there.
Now, where should we start? Of course, the market here is pretty low down this. You sell. Oh, I know that. Yes. And look at my. Look at my man. My palico is called Kill Monster. And then my palico is called Die Monster. Oh, don't worry about that. Hello, my man.
Let's go.
I want to.
May I help?
Greetings, Master Runlow. I've just informed that you have been accepted into the guild. Congratulations. Here you will find a store that uses such items to aid you on other hunts. We often diversify my hunt and provide special offers for hunters too. I think you find them most agreeable. Tiger sometimes offers items at high price, and that's when you can have some real big gains. Oh, like in Monster Hunter Generation Nautilus.
Yep.
I was told off on buying what I want until the sale. And then when it's on, I sleep in like Raffian on the trail. The boss him said, lay him. Was Chuck Gates upon my back. Now I know why. Anyway, Tecreal, about those other chests I actually just set aside for you. I'll have them packaged and sent to you.
Next!
That's a wrap. Let's see, where should we go next? She passes still. Master have on the back. It'll be nice to pay him a present. Wait. I can run around like a mad sheep. Oh, it's a little dizzy! Ah! Oh, we're outside. Spinning? Yeah, of course.
Oh, hello.
Okay, let's
come back.
No! Go!
What's up?
In the wrong way, so you can see I'm busy here. Preparing for the battle. Now, Master Hammer, this time I've come to tell you good news. Craig has been accepted into Hunter's School. The village now has a resident hunter we can all count on. Isn't that great?
Yeah.
I see. Well then, Renok, allow me to congratulate you. Equipment before share is what makes a hunter in the park and can make or break a hunt. What represents our village too, a hunter who can't wield a tower of city always seems fit to fly the banner of Kamiya. You'll find whatever you need for us. For crafting and refining gear, well, we can talk about that. website were here. That reminds me, you can hire buddies at Buddy Plaza over here. That's for Hangman's grandson. So why don't you go talk to him later? Tempering around. Felines. Which are my dogs.
Last but not least,
I get why there's two belligerents. Dumping at a front. You're making dough. Make some yummy snacks. Oh my god, yes, you're okay. Yeah, also, wait, can I fly over there? Because I saw how strong they are. So long. Yes! I can! I'm on top of the house as well! Nothing can stop me! Gosh, I have to be careful now, Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Even knock it up here. No, I can't. Oh my god. Hey, at least let's enjoy because we're on top of one of the houses. Now then. 3, 2, 1. Oh god. And I think that's a canteen. Oh my god! Oh my god! Every day should start with Buddy Jack!
Oh hi!
Renlo!
Congrats!
Hey, I heard the good news. You're a certified hunter now. I'm recognized by the guild in it. Congrats! Are you on a hunt? Make sure you stop by and eat something. Ouch! Buddy Jack! Mm. Anything yummier in your life, and you'll get your cheeses flowing for alcohol. You only eat Bloody Daniel, really are yummy. So, in fact, I can't eat them on the job. Ooh, just speaking about them gets me all excited, and you might eat them as well. You need to drink you. Of course, you can eat the pot. So, we'll do a little bit. The Matt Dangle on the coming side.
Thank you.
Redloaf, I had a great time on the Earth Hop. Thanks for the company. Yes, I understand. I heard him face older from last hand on and I will letter to your item box. Wait a minute. Yes, then I just get my console and ta-da! Right, there's something for me to create Hunter.
What do you think?
Yeah, I'm gonna try that on that longsword I just got.
Go visit the hub. Come on.
Wait a minute, I want to equip my gun. Where is it?
Master!
I can't! Yeah! Of course, I like how I just go back. Yes! Ooh, what is that? Oh, wait, guys, I gotta get some water to drink.
Pardon me.
in a rush.
Isn't Kimura's brightest flame?
Oh my god! What? Anyways.
Yeah!
Yeah. How do I go to the training area again? I wasn't listening. It's up here.
Oh. Hello there! Until next time. Yeah, we got a long silver gun.
run! Oh. try out my gun.
Thank you.
it, guys. Blast them! It didn't run.